when you're at the NEC, you always gaze up at people like us, looking down at people like you. Well, to be honest, there's not much up here. There's free coffee, there's free tea, and some nice little biscuits, but that's about it. But we're more interested in the bikes down there. Honda have got the biggest stand here at the NEC, but more importantly, we're going to have a look at the new Blade. Due to ride the bike in 3 weeks' time, but we're going to have a quick look at it now. And this is the new Fireblade. I'll be 100% honest with you, when I first saw the pictures in MCN office, didn't really like it. But seeing it in the flesh for the first time, I actually really, really like it. It looks a lot better in the flesh. So pop round to the Honda stand and have a quick look. Quick few facts and figures, they're quoting around 175 horsepower and 199 kilograms wet, where everybody else quotes dry figures. Chief road tester Trev is going to be out in Qatar just before Christmas, about 2 weeks before Christmas. So keep an eye out for the Christmas issue, because more than likely they'll have the Blade on the cover and Trev's exclusive test. We're still on the Honda stand, obviously, and this is the new Honda CB1000. It's got the Blade engine from last year, which is going to be around 130 horsepower. Now, obviously, in the MCN office, we all go jaw-dropping at all the sports bikes, but when the picture of this came into the office, we're all gobsmacked. Single-sided swinging arm. It looks really good. It's just going to be a really useful, fun bike. Can't wait to actually have a go on one of these. Honda's new Transalp. We've already brought it to launch at MCN. I suffered the freezing temperatures up in the Alps. Good little bike. Uses the Deauville engine. Punchy. Good tourer. All round, really good bike. We've got the group test going in MCN in 2 weeks' time. So if you're interested in this bike, keep a lookout in MCN.